I'm going to start the show by telling you a story about a guy that goes to his rabbi and says, "Rabbi, you never believe what happened to me. My son left the house and became a Christian." The rabbi said, "Shh. Never believe what happened to me. My son left the house too and became a Christian." So what do? We pray to God. They prayed to God and God said, "You never believe what happened to me."
That's a good bit.